That frame was custom built too.
I'm just thinking the top's as nice as the bottom.
Yeah. It's either a soft top or it doesn't have a top. You can fix that, right? What, a hammer and a screwdriver, probably? Probably lay it right back down on its top and then hook straps underneath it and roll it. Yeah, I know, it feels good.